In this video, we're going to look at Blackboard assignments, specifically where they can be found and how to properly submit an assignment. In Session 2 of our Blackboard course, we have an assignment item located inside the Assignments and Assessments folder. To access the assignment, click the assignment title. At the top of the page, you'll see the number of points possible. If your instructor is attached a rubric for the assignment, you'll see a button labeled View Rubric. Please note that the rubric will be in a pop-up window, so if you have a pop-up blocker installed on your computer, you'll need to either disable it when using Blackboard or set an exception. Next, you'll see the full assignment instructions. If the assignment is a safe assignment, you'll see that information below. SafeAssign will compare your assignment against the SafeAssign Global Reference database and the Internet to determine if your work matches existing work. If you're typing your assignment directly into Blackboard, make sure you're using the Write Submission button. The Add Comments box below is for making additional notes for your instructor. Assignments should not be typed into the Add Comments box. When you click on the Write Submission button, you'll get a text box where you can type your assignment directly into Blackboard. Please remember to create backup copies of all of your assignments. If you have a file to attach, click the Browse My Computer button and attach your file. Your attached assignment file will appear below. Make sure that the file is in a format your instructor will be able to open. Text documents should be .doc or .docx format. If you're using a word processing program other than Microsoft Word, it may be necessary to export your document as a .doc or .docx. For documents that are not text documents, follow the standards set forth by your instructor. If your assignment uses the SafeAssign tool, you may opt to submit your paper to the Global Reference Database. Before submitting your assignment, you may add comments to your instructor in the Add Comments box. When you're finished, scroll down and click Submit. The next page you'll see will be your submission history. Check to make sure your paper appears in the window. If your assignment is a safe assignment, you may see a message here indicating that your safe assign report is in progress. Click the Download button to download your file and make sure that it can be opened. Scroll down and click OK to return to the class session. To view your grades and any feedback your instructor has given you, go to the Grades area. Locate the assignment title. Below the assignment title, you'll see a link to the rubric. This will show how your instructor ranked your paper on the rubric template. To view your assignment submission details, click on the assignment title. This will bring you back to the submission history page that we saw when we first submitted the assignment. Any instructor feedback will appear on the right side of the screen. If the assignment is a safe assignment, click the Safe Assign header to view your originality report. Most assignments must be manually graded by your instructor. Ivy Tech policy states that assignments should be graded within 7 days of the due date, so please be patient as your instructor reviews the assignments.